Hey guys, it's a hot summer day and this is how it is every single day. There's no rain, no nothing, just occasional dust. Used to be a Sultan Center over here, but they closed it down because they opened this cultural center and I think they plan on doing something on this area, so they didn't renew the lease of Sultan Center. So summer here in Kuwait starts from, well, the peak of the summer is usually around July to, let's say, August. And September is still hot, October is still kind of hot, but it's not as bad as July and August. And well, today guys, I am traveling to Dubai, and Dubai is way hotter than Kuwait in a sense that it's more humid. Well, temperature wise, Kuwait is hotter, but then it's a dry heat, so you don't really feel it as much as Dubai. So I don't know how I'm gonna feel about